table spoon in the balloon.
Good job, Dhyani, as you.
I have a very simple question. You blew up your balloon. Can you do this only once, or will you be able to do this repeatedly with the same set of materials?
No, ma'am, we can't do this.
You cannot reuse your material?
Yes.
You can only do it once?
Yes.
All right.
And the thing which you have said to me, say production of non-combustible gas by chemical. How do you know it's not combustible? Have you ever celebrated a birthday? So don't you blow out the balloons with your candle? Don't you blow out candles with your breath? So your breath contains plenty of oxygen.
It was carbon dioxide and
air. No, but what I'm saying is, even if it was air, if you now fill up the balloon again with air and repeat the experiment, you find that the candle still gets extinguished. With the force of the air which is doing it, not the carbon dioxide alone.
Very simple question. Supposing I want to blow the balloon still further, right? It is still bigger. What will I do? What will be the changes in this? What will I do?
Just more of baking soda?
No, vinegar also.
You have to maintain the proportions.
Thank you very much.
The last experiment, this swinging boat?
Yeah.
Yeah.